Almost everyone who knew him had something nice to say about him. Tiger Pataudi was, of course, a towering figure both on and off the cricket field. Today, he was laid to rest in his ancestral house with thousands of people attending the funeral.
Tiger Pataudi's body was at the Delhi residence before the final journey to Pataudi, his ancestral village. Former cricketers, eminent politicians all came to pay their last respect to the man who many regarded as one of India's finest captains. Members of his family tried their best to hide their emotions as the Nawab's body was taken in an ambulance to Pataudi. While the family offered afternoon prayers inside the palace, the crowd outside just kept getting bigger and bigger. One look and you'll get an idea of what the man meant to the village of Pataudi. Thousands came out to catch one last glimpse of the Nawab before his burial.
I'd like to thank everyone for their very kind wishes. I would also say that he would have been very touched by the support and the wonderful things that the media has said, and to thank all his contemporaries and his fellow cricketers who've written such beautiful things in the papers.
And while the family members look composed on the outside, no doubt it's a difficult moment for them when they need to be supporting each other.
For most of the 7 hours that we were here at the Pataudi Palace, we got the sense that the crowd was just another crowd. But it was only towards the end, when the Nawab was buried, that we understand the love of the people of Pataudi for him. They all stopped pushing around, paid their respects to him, and quickly made way for the others to do the same. At the Tiger's Palace with Akash Das Gupta and Sudhish Kumar, Amitot Singh for NDTV.